Nick.
Come on. Kellogg's house ain't far. I didn't want Ellie to hear this, but I think you should know. Everything I dug up about Kellogg before his disappearance? Bad news. He's more than just a mercenary. He's a professional. Quick, clean, thorough. Has no enemies, because they're all dead. Except you. 9-to-1 odds says he's our man. It's more than just you identifying his distinguishing features. The M.O. is all him as well. Leading a small team to kidnap a baby and leaving one of the parents alive for later? Not many mercs in the Commonwealth can pull that off.
Lock's really strong.
Here we are. Keep an eye out, will you? See if I can get this open. That's one heck of a lock. Something to hide, Kellogg? Why don't you give it a try?
Won't be able to pick this.
Guess we'll need to find the key. See that platform in the distance, near the city entrance? That's the elevator to the mayor's office. Why don't you go ask around there? I'll stay here and see if I can jimmy this lock.
Good Valentine.
Good work.
Most sense scared the hell out of me, but Mickey, he ain't like those institute psychos.
This is what I like about you, Wellingham. You know what you are. Not trying to be anything other than helpful. Not like those people.
Hey,
lower field workers always want what they have earned.
Don't you have a boot to polish somewhere?
Hey, Welly, what you got for me?
Pipe!
There's a
rumor, and...
Yes!
Must we play hide and seek now?
Still here somewhere.
darling. There's a rumor, and... Cotton is offering good money for other people.
No.
You can hear it from me. Now, don't you have a sewer to troll?
Fine. I guess I'll go do that.
Just what I was thinking. That's a good one. Here again. Nothing new, darling. There's a rumor, and Cotton is on.
Sweet. Oh, what are you doing?
Well, hello, beautiful. So, you're that traitor Piper was talking about. Something tells me she's pulled the wool over my eyes again. Am I right?
I wasn't lying. I got a whole supply train coming in tomorrow.
Oh, of course you do. Now tell me the one about you.
Receiving visitors, as long as they aren't members of the press. Did you need help?
So I can just head in and talk to McDonough?
You can, but I'll warn you, He's not going to like you bringing that reporter into his office. You might want to ask her to wait outside.
Hey.
What can I do?
Wait there.
Okay. I'll be here then.
Did you need something else?
Ah, yes. I remember you. Our new arrival. I wish I was in your shoes, getting to see our glorious city for the first time. How can I help you?
A man named Kellogg used to live in the city. I need to search his house.
I see. Well, whatever reasons you have, I take my citizens' privacy very seriously. Even after they've left. I can't allow you to invade someone else's home. That's all there is to it.
Please, Mayor McDonough. This man, Kellogg, kidnapped my baby. I need to find him.
I see. I'm sorry, but however horrible the crimes this Mr. Kellogg may have committed, your word alone isn't hard evidence.
Fine. Thanks for nothing.
I know it's disappointing, but I have to think of all the people of Diamond City, not just the needs of one person. Back about this key business, I assume. I'm sorry, but I cannot condone unlawful searches of people's property.
Hey, how about channeling that anger somewhere else, huh?
Mayor McDonough.
I thought I already told you. I can't give you that key.
I understand. You have rules. Maybe for the right amount, you can bend them a bit?
What? How dare you? I'm a mayor, for God's sake, not some thug for hire.
So that's it? You're not going to help?
Security is part of what keeps Diamond City above the petty squabbles and misfortunes of the Commonwealth. I can't betray that for anything.
Fine.
I know it's just...
No funny business around the mayor.
Hey, Geneva.
Did you need something else?
I need to talk to someone about Kellogg's old house in the West Stands.
Mr. Kellogg's residence? He left town a while ago. We foreclosed on the property and locked it up. If there was something belonging to the man that you have a claim on, you could ask the mayor to hear you out. No guarantees.
I don't have time. I need that key now.
Why is finding this key so important to you, honey?
Maybe we can reach an agreement. I just happen to have a pile of caps here.
A gift? For me? Oh, how generous. Oh, there I go again, leaving a key out on my desk and forgetting to put it back.
Hey, watch your step. Got my eye on you.
Got the key? All right. Let's take a look around. Kellogg must have left something behind. Place seems small to you? Figured a guy like Kellogg would think big. Nothing here. Did you check out that desk? I'm telling you, something's not right. Look for anything out of sorts. A switch. A button. Look at this. All of a Merc's favorite things.
Gwinnett Stout Beer, 44 caliber bullets, cigars, San Francisco Sunlights.
Interesting brand. Won't lead us anywhere on its own, though.
I wonder if dog meat could pick up the scent.
Say, that's not a bad idea. Some dogs out there in the Commonwealth can track a man for miles. Why don't you go fetch him and let him have a whiff? See if he picks up the trail. Before you head out, I know this is personal business. If you have to face Kellogg on your own, Just say so. Besides, you already have plenty of company. We can't all go sniffing through the Commonwealth after one man.
I want you with me on this, Nick.
All right. Let's get that bastard. This is your show from here on out, okay? You say jump, I'll say how high.
Dog meat. Get the scent, boy. Get Kellogg, boy. Take me to that son of a bitch.
Hanging out with Valentine, huh? Good for you. Look at good people. You know what?
Got too much dirt in my hair?
Kellogg must have stopped here. Search around, see if we can pick up the trail.
Lost the scent, boy? San Francisco Sunlights.
Dog meat find something?
Kellogg's preferred brand, all right. Okay, boy. Let's track him.
Like another one of Kellogg's pit stops. Keep your eyes open.
Hmm. What is it, boy? What are we looking for? Bloody bandages.
Dog meat pickup.
Dog meat can track this. What do you think, boy? Enough to go on?
Meat's found something. You know the drill.
Kellogg was here. Let's find something to track him down. A decoy, huh? Clever.
break a sweat. Not that it's an option.
Hell of a party happens here.
Lower your weapons immediately. Alert. Critical signs. Alert. Critical signs.
What have we here?
Error. System corrupt. I can't feel my legs.
What happened here?
Error. Operator deceased. Threat level Omega. He killed us.
We're still on track. Hopefully he's not much further.
What do you think, boy? Huh?
Look around.
Was this our man? Is this the place, huh? Is he in here, boy?
I knew dog meat would sniff our man out. Let's you and I take it from here. Give our four-legged friend a break.
Thank you.
was, it's gone now.
Hostile sensor reading detected.
Is someone present?
Overactive sensors. Nothing more. Statistically speaking, you're some.
Impossible. You don't have to do this.
Sensor.